Hello everybody, this is going to be a love reading for Taurus people. So it's for Taurus, Sun, Moon and Rising. This is a general reading, so take messages that resonate. It's for this period of Corona. We are going to see what are your love energies telling us today. Which messages are for you, for Taurus people? Okay. Okay, what I can see from the situation is that you are releasing some stress and blockages internally that were happening in your psychology due to some specific relationship. You know, you had these internal conflicts, maybe even on the outside, you know. It was relationship that had many blocks and obstacles, let's say, something was always preventing or blocking it from happening. However, what I can see from the cards is that now most of the, or at least some of the blockages were removed. It can be karmically, it can be by destiny, or you just entered the period that gets you rid of some, you know, karmic problems that you may have had regarding your relationships. And I can see in the situation you are really trying to remain strong here, because you are recovering, you are doing everything for your own stability, and you are trying not to show how much it bothered you, whatever happened with regards with this specific relationship that you have in your mind. So now you are on the recovery period. You are recovering from the heartache, from the pain, and you are starting to see some glimpse of a more stable future. Your hope is returning, and there's probably certain someone with whom you see your future with. I can see that you see potential for great stability with this person, and you are somehow ready to get out of the isolation period, to put yourself out there, you know. If we talk about the signs, we do have Leo here, Aquarius, Virgo. Okay. And I really see that you may have thought that you are this person, that you missed your opportunity on creating something stable and long-lasting for your love life. But that's not actually objective reality, because now you are recovering, your hope is being returned in the situation. And for some of you, I see that some of your friends will potentially become your romantic interest, and they may show you a side of themselves that you never saw before. They will do something that will kind of return your hope and return your eagerness for your love life in a way, you know. I see, although it's this global period of is isolation, I see that you will be spending some really high quality time, fun time with people you care about, and possibly with this one person that may be something more than a friend to you. Because what I can see from here, you already have a stable relationship with somebody from your surrounding, And I think that both of you are being decent as of right now. You're not really trying to demonstrate your passion one for each other, but there is great potential here. This can go very far. It's only that somebody already released their defensiveness and the other person is yet to do that. But when they do it, you two will be able to have some great time together and, to start building your future together, because you can have everything with this person, really. Along with emotional fulfillment, you can have also financial and all kinds of stability with this person, because this is not someone who is in search of one night stand or something short term to satisfy their sensory needs or something or anything like that, So now you are really recovered from any past pains and you are ready to put yourself out there. And your advice for this reading is to really do so, to really let people know that you are open and available. From what I can see from here, already some part of your blockages and internal conflicts with regards to your love life is finished by now, but you only have to complete that resolution to be more open to new fulfilling experiences. But from what I can see from here, there is this specific friend or person that you have friendly relations with that would like to be more to you, and it's only a matter of if you will allow this person to give you some type of hope, to give you some type of change of perspective, regarding your love life. Because you are ready, you are mostly already recovered from anything that bothered you in the past, and there's no past pains that can block this relationship. It's only a matter of putting yourself out there. And I can see from the cards that you will do so. You will make it known that now you are ready and available for anything that may come. And you will present yourself to this specific person somewhat more compared to what you did by now. Okay. That would be generally that. Okay. What I was planning to say for these cards. So, one more thing is just not to dwell on past dealings anymore. As I see it, you are not even doing that, but in case that you sometimes return to your past blockages or past internal conflicts that used to bother you regarding your love life, just tell yourself to stop the moment you feel the bad thoughts coming and preventing you from fulfilling your desires, because I can see from here that you will be happy, that you will be fulfilled, your wish will come true at last, perhaps. Okay, thank you for listening.